So, perfect blue skies, almost no wind, beautiful sunshine. These are indeed conditions for the beautiful game. The backdrop here, picturesque, idyllic. No doubt one of the best days of the footballing calendar, and it has added to a really jovial, happy mood in the stands, helping to raise the level of sound by more than a few decibels. Shirt sleeve order, very much a dress code. This must be amongst the favourite arenas of supporters all... And Beckham! A wonderful effort all by himself.
On the threshold of perfection, just not this time.
Now it's Thiago. Now it's... Goes for goal! Oh, that is asking for trouble. He hits it! Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
If he sacrifices some power, he may control the elevation.
Tried to play it through.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
And it's Son Heung-min.
It is deadlocked.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Thiago! Forward it goes. Could move up a gear here.
That's just an example of overcommitting, and they're fortunate for the quality of the intervention. It was vital.
It's Thiago! Oh, that is rather wayward.
It was more possible than probable, and the outcome backed it up, Peter.
And here's Lewandowski. Oh, he's managed to get himself offside. And it's been taken straight back. Made sure that that won't get through, and it's been given away. And the shot! Cruzeiro and the free kick. There could be trouble here. The referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. He's gone for the shot! Up towards the flank. Massive leap! He's done well to get his head on that, but couldn't score.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Hoists it forward. And he's away. And it's played forward. hoists it forward. That's a good... Has a pop! We hit half-time.
Both sides have drawn blanks and have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means.
So we reach the halfway point. Well, both sides have been full of effort, industry, endeavour, and the stats are screaming good things at us. So it's been a very good watch for the neutrals so far, and I'm really looking forward to what's to come in the second half. This could get unpredictable.
Balls at this stage, but certainly not devoid of action. It is 0-0 here at half-time. We're promptly into the second 45 minutes.
0-0 then, and we're back underway.
Son Heung-min has been found. Thiago. He'll try from distance. Beckham goes looking.
Forward it goes.
Thiago able to come up with a better ball.
Clearly is miffed having made the run and not get picked out.
Dede. Not long left, and still we await the breakthrough. It'll be a throw-in. Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Deftly done.
Into space out wide, and he's onside. And now the breakaway. Son Heung-min tries to stroke it through. Speculative strike. He scores!
Listen, I've experienced that both for and against, and you won't have to guess which one I prefer.
Quality goal, wonderful purity of strike.
Yeah, and an absolute correct decision to take it first time on the volley. It caught everyone by surprise. What a strike.
So, time for changes on both sides, actually. Barcelona
break the deadlock.
Well, when the going gets tough, etc., they can still turn this round, I think. Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool head.
Has a hit!
And the lead stays intact, just.
Makes you think, Peter, they could have been doing this earlier. Still, it's encouraging.
Rashford. Down by a lack of accuracy. Mbappe.
To get on the end of this.
Oh, shooting chance! It's there! And that should do it! Within sight of the finish line.
The movement so precise, the finish sumptuous.
Barcelona are such an adept counter-attacking team. They produced something out of nothing there. A few seconds was all it took for them to convert a defensive situation into a goal, and it's very impressive.
two up and very little time left. Surely this is it.
Well, that's a really bitter blow. I think it's going to be very hard for them to find the character to respond from that.
And it's got through.
And he's there to cut it out.
Beckham plays it forward.
Gets away from his opponent. Lewandowski! The whistle has gone and it is all over.
Barcelona emerge victorious here. And it's no more than they deserve. They were simply a better team.
Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?